Braden, the pressure from behind, gets rid of it. Oh. Gronkowski left alone. Breaks off the tackle, and he's in for the touchdown.
Can you believe that? Just buys time, stands right in the middle of this pocket, right there with everybody around him, throws flat-footed off his back foot, and just a backyard play, and then Gronkowski's just, no one tackles this guy.
Well, the guy that was covering him was the same guy that gave up the touchdown to Burkhead, Anzalone.
He played him good. I mean, who has to cover for 9 seconds like that? He ran all the way across the field.